Apparently you pronounce it wrong. It's McDerpender. Everybody knows that. It's McDerpender. McDerpender. I say Vic, you say McDerpender.
McDerpender.
Hi there, how are you guys? I am very happy to be here. You know, I always get teased, people like, how can you never do smaller conventions? But I love smaller conventions, because then I get to meet everybody, you know, and we have such a, like a little family thing going, you know? Yeah. I'm very excited to be here, and I was just teasing Laura because she kind of stole my story.
I'm sorry,
babe. It's okay. I kept mine. Forget throwing it at somebody. That's too cool. I already made a video, like the thing right at your face going, wah! I think, I was like, it's awesome. It's like awesome sauce.
Yeah.
Right?
Woo!
Exactly. Exactly!
Yeah.
That's why we did it that way. So I'm very happy to be here. We all have schedules, and I know Kansas City is beautiful.
Woo!
But I came to see you.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
I'm not venturing out of the hotel. I hear there's nice barbecue out there.
Yes.
I may or may not get some.
We can bring
them. I'm here to see you. So, oh my God, where'd you get that poster? Lucky. Man, that is a bad mofo, isn't it? Broly from ABC. Every time I see a picture of him, I have to hold my throat. Who was screaming for Yu Yu Hakusho over here? Oh my gosh, I mean, that goes so far back. I was in that show, and I feel like no one even remembers that show, so thank you for yelling. And then there's Warren High School Host Club. Taking a collection later to make another season of Aura High School.
Yes! Tamaki!
No, I'm just kidding. No, I'm kidding about the part of taking a collection. I would do that. But we all would love to have more Aura High School.
Woo! Tamaki!
So we're dreaming and all of that.
Who's
gonna
do coffee line?
Ashley. Yes. Boom! I'm not senile yet.
Yet.
I've got a Q&A set. I'm doing an autograph session tonight.
Huh?
And I want to see you guys there. And I'll be doing a Q&A at noon tomorrow.
Yeah,
I'm going.
And I want you to be there. It's in this room. Bring everybody you can. We have a lot of fun at the Q&A sessions. And then I'll be doing autographs after that. Also, a lot of you guys wrote me
to
ask me if I would be bringing my music CDs. Some of you may or may not know that I've been writing and producing music like twice as long as I've been voice acting. And I have some really nice music CDs. I also have something very special I want to tell you about while we're all together here.
Wow.
A couple of years ago, I was going to do a live concert in Houston. And I found out that they had all of this great equipment prepared for the concert. They had all these nice HD cameras, and they had like laser lights going everywhere. And they even had a camera on a jib arm that swept over the audience and smoke machines.
Oh my God.
It was so cool. And I was like, okay, this is a perfect opportunity to do a live concert DVD. So we recorded the concert and it really turned out great. But there's something else that's on this concert DVD that I need to tell you about. How many of you knew that years ago when we were recording the first Full Metal Alchemist, I kind of nerded out, as I tend to do, and came up with a reason, an excuse to cosplay.
Oh.
No?
So I got some of the other voice actors together, and we got together in Houston one weekend, and we made something called Full Metal Fantasy. How many of you have seen Full Metal Fantasy? Look around the room, guys. Not many. Because the only way you could ever see it was at a convention. If I showed it live at a convention. And the best way I can explain it is voice actors cosplaying as their characters. So here's me as Edward Elric. But we made this thing, and you can only see it at conventions. But when I put the DVD together, I decided that it was time to make it available to the fans that wanted to see it. So Full Metal Fantasy, in addition to a lot of other great music and special bonus features, Full Metal Fantasy is on the concert DVD that I'll have at the autograph sessions as well. And since you're all here together, this is the best chance to tell you about it.
Guys.
I love you guys. I'm so happy to be here, and I'm going to look forward to meeting every one of you. You know, you go to a convention with 6, 10, 30,000 people, you may meet 300, right?
Right.
If you're lucky. Mm-hmm. But that means I can meet almost everybody here this weekend.
So, woo!
The goal, okay? Thank you, guys.